Elements clash in Kentucky. Down power lines set a car dealership ablaze Saturday night in the pouring rain. Firefighters could not access the burning vehicles for some time. They were forced to wait until electric crews arrived on scene to cut power to the area.
The fire ignited, again, about 9 vehicles. We may have some collateral damage, but we do have 9 cars that were, in fact, destroyed by fire.
Once they got in, it took them just 15 minutes to contain the inferno.